There's a young boy named Christopher Robin who plays in a place called the Hundred Acre Wood. He has many friends, and together they've gone on some wondrous adventures. Now, on one particularly dark night, while Pooh was preparing for bed, he heard some very strange noises coming from within the Hundred Acre Wood, and one that seemed to be coming from right outside his very door.
Is that you, Piglet?
And being a brave little bear, he decided he would have a look for himself.
Hello out there.
Oh. Hello, I'm Tigger.
You scared me.
Everyone's scared of Tiggers. Who are you?
I'm Pooh.
Oh, Pooh. Sure. What's a Pooh?
You're sitting on one.
I am? Oh, well, glad to meet you. Name's Tigger.
But what is a Tigger?
The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. Their tops are made out of rubber. Their bottoms are made out of springs. They're bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. I'm the only one.
Then what's that over there?
Huh? Oh, hey, hey, hey.
Looks like another Tigger to me.
Oh, no, it's not. I am the only Tigger. Watch me scare the stripes off of this imposter. Oh! Is he gone?
All except the tail. You can come out now, Tigger. Tigger?
Hello. Did I say I was hungry?
No, not for honey, I hope.
Oh, boy, that's what Tiggers like best.
I was afraid of that.
Yuck! Tiggers don't like honey.
But you said...
That icky, sticky stuff is only fit for heffalumps and woozles.
What do what do they do?
Oh, not much. Just steal honey.
Steal honey?
Yeah, sure do. Well, better be bouncing along. The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. They're bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one.
And that is the night that Pooh met his very good friend, Tigger. And they would have many more adventures together, which we will be sure to see.